By the year 2000, 10 million kids will end up on the streets and in the back alleys of our nation's cities, wandering from spot to spot, searching for a place to turn a trick. Vans on the streets in '66.
Get a job!